Charlotte. I can do it. I'll tread softly. Maria Filipovna, can I have a key to the back entrance, please? It's important.
Goodness gracious, Senek! Of course you can. It's in the chest in the house.
I'll tread softly. You have a task for me. It's like playing hide and seek.
Kill the bastards!
Am I hit? This is kind of scary.
Easy now. Sweet dreams. Calm down. How long do we have to hide here?
It's okay.
And here we go into the bushes again. Calm down. Quiet. Awaiting orders. And here we go into the bushes again. Easy now.
It's like playing hide and seek.
What next? They found me. They've seen us. Fire, Brent!
Cover me!
Get down. My recon experience comes in handy.
I'll tread softly.
This wasn't the plan. Looks like I'm back with my recon platoon. Staying alert. Tread lightly. Calm down. Calm down. Near. Your father won't forget you. Take a break, life. Charge! Heard something. Sweet dreams. Affirmative. Easy now.
It's okay to relax now.
I can do it.
And here we go into the bushes again. Oh, I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Calm down. Get down. Quiet. Sweet dreams. Easy now.
Well, they never picked me for recon.
Calm down.
Your father won't forget you. Easy now. Here. Affirmative. What the hell is sneaking around? How long do we have to hide here?
Hey, we'll teach them a lesson. Tread lightly. Quiet. Your father won't forget you.
Follow me.
Getting around.
The enemy is near. I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead. Easy now.
Calm down.
I want to be useful. I'll tread softly.
Uh-huh.
Careful now.
Kill the bastards!
I'm listening.
I'll tread softly.
Uh-huh.
Not the bastard!
Oh, I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
You have a task for me.
We'll teach them a lesson.
To hide. I'll tread softly. I'll tread softly.
Oh, what's that?
What's that?
What if they're still probably dragging back?
Down. Tread lightly.
What if they're still here?
Sweet dreams.
Yes. Give me an order.
Attack!
Time to act.
Get down.
Calm down. Uh-huh.
Oh, what's that?
And here we go into the bushes again.
Calm down. Tread lightly. Quiet.
Uh-huh. I'd love to have a shotgun company here instead.
Careful now.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
Feels like I'm back with my recon platoon.
Attack!
Tread lightly.
Huh? I guess I'm lucky.
Now what?
Staying alert.
I hope we're not getting caught here.
We haven't played around.
This man and woman were captured in our village. They resisted arrest, and they shot 5 Polizei dead. They call themselves partisans and claim to be fighting the enemies of the people. But that's what they are themselves, enemies of the people. The authorities are obliged to take extreme measures against these thugs.
Don't listen to this bastard. Fascists and their minions are the real enemy.
They're about to die. Follow me. Uh-huh.
My fault.
I'm on it.
Easy now.
bastards. I took one.
What am I going to do?
Calm down. They've seen us. Dead to fascists!
Before he gets away.
Your comrade's hurt. Stay with him and we'll deal with the traitor.
Only two soldiers and a boy. He has the Polizei on his side, and you don't have the advantage of surprise any longer. The villagers will take care of Comrade Kalagin.
Like I'd mind. And it's like this is my worst nightmare.
Very well. Try not to get shot, though. Who are you, anyway?
Red Army soldier Bela Zarova. Let's go and find the bastard.
He went that way.
Which one do we take down first?